got this in today. Right here. Let's see. It comes with the top and the pants. Let me just check it out. Let's pick out the top one first. It's Sakuta Ryusei's uniform. Yeah. The quality is like cloth-like. You know, like a shirt or sweater or something. I mean, it's because they don't sell the first version no more, and they sell this cheaper version. The first version costs 21,000 yen for both the top and the bottom, but this version, version 2, costs 6,900 yen. So that's like a big difference. I mean, it looks okay. It's not like the best or anything. It's good enough to cosplay with. These are supposed to be pockets, but I guess since it's cheap, you know, they're not really pockets at all. The large size is for men's. They also have extra large and medium or small for the ladies. Bandai comes with the extra button. Let's see, Bandai, large size, zipper, inside. Yeah, very cheap, like. Pants. Yeah, the pants is like, I don't know. I guess you could say like sweatpants style. Yeah, nothing's too special. At least it has real pockets. Both sides. Yeah, I guess that's it mostly. And let's see, I'll show you on a website. Right here, the model girl. Yeah. Let's see. Made out of 100% cotton and made in China. Yep.